What's going on, y'all? It's Claude. You're checking me out again, and I'm around. Mostly healthy food reviews. Today, I'm going to give you guys this video and have high hopes on this particular restaurant because I heard from a few close friends and family that they were all that and a bag of chips. No pun intended. So I'm on my phone right now because I did find out recently that the Tasty Yolk, located on Fairfield Avenue in Bridgeport, Connecticut. And as usual, I'll drop the address in the description of the video below. They are serving up breakfast and lunch and everything else in between from what I saw on the website. So I personally said, you know what? I got to finally get over here because one of my favorite foods, and this is a fun fact about me, has always been Italian. They have this Italian chicken sandwich that I want to try. And I'm going to get into the details once I go ahead and place my order. And right now, I'm actually in the middle of sending a text. Give me 1 second. All right. Text sent. According to them, my food should be ready in about 10 minutes. So we're going to go over there, pick it up. And we're going to get right into this one today. Figure out if the Italian chicken sandwich at Tasty Yolk is actually a really good sandwich, and if the food in general is good. Is it official? Is it what everybody's been saying all this time? We're going to find out. And as usual, they have no idea I'm coming, and you guys know how I get down. This is going to be a very, very real review. Let's go. Service was okay. I had to call my order in. I guess they were a little busy because I was quoted 10 minutes on the wait. It took more like 20 minutes, but I was outside hanging out. It was a nice day, so I'm not really going to complain too much. Pricing. This sandwich actually was advertised online for $11. That sandwich with a bottle of water just cost me $14. The sandwich itself is breaded chicken. It's on a soft toasted bun. It has burrata cheese. We're looking at pesto, but there's no nuts in the pesto. We have marinara sauce, a balsamic reduction on this one also. So there's a lot of really Italian-like flavors that would stand out in a sandwich. And hopefully this one's a good one. For the price, you don't get fries or anything. You just get a small container. But again, I'm here for the taste. We're going to see what happens with it. It's a big one. Here we go. I'm going with a 4 on this sandwich, and here's why. The pesto balsamic reduction on this sandwich, toppled with the burrata cheese, was a really nice take on Italian food. It really, really tasted well. The chicken itself, you actually get 2 chicken breasts on this one, and they're kind of battered a little bit, so the batter is nice. It's light. It's not overly greasy or anything like some other places may serve. So it's more of a nice light chicken. It seems more health conscious, the sandwich, and I'm happy about that. The cheese was just enough to cover the bun, you know what I mean? So there was no extra, nothing dripping down your arm like grease and none of that stuff. The marinara was okay. I've had better, but it was okay. The chicken itself was moist. It was flavorful. And like I said, it was flaky. Bun, again, really soft, so I was good with that. I didn't really have any issues with the sandwich at all, except there was only one thing really with it. When they served it to me, I took it right out to my car. As you see, I'm sitting here eating it lukewarm. Not five minutes after I got back in my car, I started biting into this, and the sandwich is lukewarm at best. I like my food hot. So, Tasty Yolk, I'm not sure if this is how you actually serve the sandwich because of the cheese on it and you don't want it to melt or what have you. And if that's the case, that's fine. That may actually be the reason why it came out lukewarm the way it did. I can't think of any other reason. So it's a good sandwich. Would I get it again? I might just get it again. The only thing on top of that is that the $11 price tag might be a little bit much for some folks, but it's a good sandwich. It is flavorful. So my friends and family that suggested Tasty Yolk, I'm going to say you guys actually were on time with this one. And I saw a lot of other food options and actually follow you guys on Instagram. So I'll keep my eye out for what else is going on. Healthy foods is what I do, and this is how I get down. If you like the videos, if you don't like the videos, that's cool. But I do invite you to click, subscribe, turn notifications on. That way you get those videos when I drop them. 12 noon Eastern Standard Time, Monday and Friday. And then Wednesdays, as time permits, or sometime in the middle of the week, we'll see how things go. But anyway, this is Claude, Mostly Healthy Food Reviews. YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I'm around for all the good food and all the good flavors. Especially Italian food. One of my favorites, besides Spanish food. In either case, I'll talk to y'all next time. Y'all be cool.